Molina homers, Cardinals extend Reds woes with 5-3 win. Cincinnati, app, Yadier Molina homered and drove in 3 runs Friday night, leading the St. Louis Cardinals to a 5-3 victory that deepened the Cincinnati Reds' worst season opening slump since 1955. St. Louis came into the series with a stagnant offense but broke out during 2 games against the worst pitching staff in the majors, piling up 18 runs and 25 hits. Molina, booed loudly in each plate appearance at Great American Ballpark, has homered in each game. The Reds lost their 6th in a row and have the worst record in the majors at 2-11. They also lost 11 of their first 13 games in 1955. Another loss on Saturday would produce their worst start since 1931. Luke Weaver, 2-0, allowed Devin Mesoraco's 2-run homer while pitching into the 7th and beating the Reds for the 3rd time in a row. Weaver is 9-1-12 starts since August 2nd. Bud Norris allowed a hit and a walk in the 9th while getting his 2nd save in 2 chances, fanning Tucker Barnhart for the final out. Molina had a solo shot and a 2-run single off Tyler Mahle, 1-2, who gave up 9 hits and 5 runs in 5 1/3 innings. The Cardinals took control with 5 runs in the 6th, when Dexter Fowler had a solo homer and Marcell Ozuna extended his hitting streak to 12 games with an RBI single. Joey Votto was back in the Reds lineup after getting a day off, ending his streak of 202 consecutive starts. He singled home a run in the 8th off Tyler Lyons and was picked off first base by Dominic Leone. Bullpen move: the Reds helped their depleted bullpen by selecting the contract of right-hander Dylan Floro from AAA Louisville. Right-hander Tanner Rainey was optioned. Reliever Ariel Hernandez was designated for assignment to create a spot on the 40-man roster. Trainers room: Cardinals, right-handed reliever Luke Gregerson made his 3rd minor league rehab appearance, throwing a scoreless inning. He has been sidelined since spring training with a strained left hamstring. Reds, Jesse Winker was a late scratch from the lineup because of a sore right shoulder. Philip Irvine replaced him in right field. Up next, Cardinals, Miles Mikolas, 1-0, faced the Reds in 2012 and 2013 as a Padres reliever. He has yielded 8 runs in 12 innings in his 2 starts for the Cardinals. Reds, left-hander Brandon Finnegan is expected to come off the DL and make his first start of the season. He strained his left biceps during spring training. Underscore more app baseball, https://upnews.com/tag/mlbaseball.